One of the greatest producers in hip-hop figured out a way to blow $100 million. In the 2000s, there was a short list of producers who were responsible for pretty much every rap hit. But perhaps no producer ran the decade quite like the chubby white kid by the name of Scott Storch. What really put him on the map was the lead single on Dre's 2001, Still Dre. After that, everybody in the game wanted to work with Scott, and seemingly everything he touched turned to gold. By the mid-2000s, Scott had amassed a $100 million fortune, and that's when things got nasty. Scott prioritized partying over music a little bit more each year. I'm talking 20 luxury cars, a 117-foot yacht, private jet, and tens of thousands per night just on parties. Sadly, by 2005, he developed a cocaine addiction, which only further drained his account. Shockingly, in less than 8 years, Scott wasn't just broke, he owed money for child support and property taxes. He filed for bankruptcy and entered rehab, but effectively fell out of the spotlight. Today, Scott has ditched the drugs and shifted his focus back to music. At just 48 years old, Scott's comeback is just beginning.